Hello, are you here for an appointment?
have the sense he resented you. Unfortunate.
You and instructed me to sabotage the test procedures if Alex ever failed to release you, or if the Typhon organisms escaped containment. Both happened.
Hazardous atmosphere conditions.
Good morning, Talos. Our resident counselor, Dr. Cole, would like to encourage anyone experiencing symptoms of disturbed sleep, chronic stress, or anxiety to schedule an appointment in the trauma center.
Psionic aptitude available.
Huh?
Thank you.
ready to scan. Eradicator auto turret version 0.7.
Your mental resources are blocked. This should help. You should feel more alert.
Hello. Nice to see you.
Scan complete. New psionic aptitude available.
Diagnosing. Superficial injuries. Nothing a portable medical kit can handle. Please, hold still. This will only take a moment. There.
Engineer Alden Graves hit a kill switch in the license for neural mod plans. Shame. He was a solid engineer. I think he was suspicious of the more exotic components. You'll need to use this workstation to reset the license. His office is in the neural mod division.
Conference room.
Eh? What?
Yes.
I was just about to call you. All I see is a dot. Yes, that's right. It's the calibration system for the new touchscreen. You only have to run it one time. Are you kidding me? Just follow the dot. When it turns green, touch it. It should... Damn it, Calvino, I do not have time to play sing-along with your bouncing ball. I'll call you back.
Hello. Hello. Good to see you again, Dr. Yu.
Dr. Yu.
Diagnosing. Looks like you've had a rough day. Try to relax. Good as new. You can fill out a service questionnaire at the front desk. I can help you.
Captain-Weasly,
I can help you.
Hello, darling.
You probably didn't see me there.
Maybe I can help you.
Scanning. Neuroimaging shows your psychoactive potential.
Diagnosing. Cruising. Abrasions. Fatigue. Nothing. This won't take long.
Should I
good as new.
Condition?
Please fill out a patient experience questionnaire so I can serve you better next time.
Hello, are you here for an appointment?
I can help you.
Hello. Good to see you again, Dr. Yu. Welcome. Maybe I can help you. Diagnosing. Bruising, abrasions, fatigue. Nothing life-threatening. This won't take long. Good as new. Please fill out a patient experience questionnaire.
Deploying. Scanning target error. Insufficient Typhon material found.
Good afternoon, Talos. Security reminder. Sticky notes, even well-hidden ones, are not a secure means of storing your workstation password.
Thank you. Officer Ja, this is Chief Elazar.
Ja here, Chief. How can I help you?
I need you to report to Deep Storage and get Chief Sho to reactivate the tracker on Grant Lockwood. HR deactivated it as part of the termination, but we don't have a record of him on the departing shuttle. I want to know where he is and escort him where he needs to go.
On it, Chief.
Scanning target.
in the lab.
Thank you.
Scan complete. Cycling aptitude available.
Required.
A satellite.
Project dealing with...
RPSS-X5. I think it could spoof a neural signature that matches yours. Plain English? You could use it to get that new Typhon off your back. Latest tech logs show the satellite was damaged, though. You'd have to find a replacement part. Thank you.
Nice to see you again, Dr. Yu. Diagnosing. Bruising, abrasions, fatigue. Nothing like pleasant. I'll have you feeling better
good
soon. There. All
safety
better. Please fill out a patient experience questionnaire so I can serve you better
send
next time.
All help requests or concerns to security at trans...
You! I see you! Another puppet! Looking for me with black eggs behind your eyes. Come closer! Yes! A little closer! Stupid puppets! What? You too? You want to come into a kitchen? Ooh. Come!
Psionic aptitude available.
Stupid beast! You think you can kill me with them?
Insufficient time of return. Ready to scan. Alien threat detected. Thank you. Auditorium version 0.7.6 online.
Oh, maybe. How many bodies do we have, huh?
Are you recording this? Joint transcripts are fun. They are not. It's like mental scrapbooking. You both save the moments that matter. Nope, this sounded serious, so I wanted to shut my transcribe off. So you're asking me if it's okay to record our game on the transcribes? Yes, I know using the memory, it's not right. I can't be having this conversation. I'm so sorry. I'm gonna lose my job for even talking to you about this. What? What? Exactly. What you're going to do is have dinner with me.
What?
You say what a lot when you should say yes. Yes? See? All settled. Don't worry about the transcribes. It's not against regulation. So, are you gonna invite me to this game or not?
Officer Files. Malia, I have an important request. It's sensitive, though. I need to know I can trust you with a surveillance matter.
Yes, of course, sir. It's just that normally I can't do something like that without consent from Chief Elazar HR and another director.
Those people report to me, Malia.
Yes, sir. I understand.
I want you to keep an eye on Annalise Gallegos, where she goes, the house she keeps, visitors.
I'll log everything on the security computer.
Good. Send me your report at the end of the week.
Yes, sir. Wanted to check in on you, Sky.
Just a neuromod hangover. I feel weird.
I can't believe you got modded for Alex's clown show at the Tulip.
Are you kidding? I've always wanted to play an instrument, but never had the time. So, it's like I can see the sheet music in my head. I feel I've been doing this since I was 7. Besides, you are going to be on stage with me, right?
Only to catch you if you suddenly collapse. And only if you keep me from punching Alex if I drink too much.
Hold on, I'm encrypting the rest of this. I don't know why I can't reach anyone, but I am dead in the water. Repeat, I have zero engines. I'm drifting. God damn it, Steve, answer your transcribe. All right. Shit. Investigating cabin. I have a sidearm. If all clear, I will attempt to EVA to an airlock.
Trying to reach Abby, but she's not answering me.
Please. Don't.
Huh?
Please. No. No.
Emma, I can barely hear you.
Say.
Is Abby with you? Are you okay?
It's not me. It's not. I won't do it. You can't.
Oh!
can't get me, can you? Puppets, huh? Maybe you starve. Stop! Stop! Can't think with all the pocket bombs.
Side of Cargo Bay B, next to the utility tunnel. I was head chef at the Space Institute. No one asked me to conceal food in a cargo container. Just go easy on the deal, all right?
You run out of puppets, huh? Maybe you starve.
Thank you.
Will you stop? Stop! Can't think with all the puppet bombs.
Error. Insufficient type of material found. Standing down.
Fellow has vanished into the darkness beyond the tower door. The only sign of him is his blood trail. But as you watch, the flagstones seem to drink in the blood, the cracks glistening red.
Oh, Jesus Christ on a stick, Abigail.
Don't be such a baby. We either head through the door...
Oh, forget that. It just ate our warrior.
Unless you can handle the entire pack of ratmen, oh spellless wonder, we don't have much choice. Elias? Sorry. Stabfellow?
Captain Stabfellow! Can I answer her?
Hell no!
You hear nothing from the darkness. It has swallowed Stabfellow completely.
All right, let me light a torch.
Hey, guys. Sorry I'm late. Station-wide OS upgrade. Had to hold Bellamy's hand through the whole process. Abby, do you have my character sheet?
You made it.
Yes, right here.
Material found. Standing down.
Welcome, everyone.
sufficient time and material found. Standing down. Inconclusive. Logging calibration request.
Today. He gave me one of his bullshit I'm sorries with no resolution. Between him and Morgan, it's like a tradition. You family sorry.
Was it as insincere as a Danielle show apology?
No.
Danielle, I'm not saying working with him is easy, but...
Did you just compare me to him? To that arrogant sack of shit?
Danielle, this has to stop.
You're right. Get out. We're done.
Danielle!
I said get out.